hard to accomplish everything you wanted. You really gave us the best senior year imaginable and left us with memories that will last a lifetime. I'd also like to thank Mrs. Ballmer for working so diligently with our class and supporting us in all we did. You are always there to listen to our new ideas, and you always found ways to make them manageable for us. So thank you. Lastly, I would like to thank the rest of our district faculty for supporting us through the past 13 years of our lives. Every teacher we have had has taught us lessons that go beyond the textbook. We learn to be motivated and driven, and we found that hard work brings success. You have taught us lessons that we will forever need, and you have touched our hearts in ways you may not even know. Thank you for everything. Put your sleep. Thank you for allowing us to leave Cal High with lifelong memories.
Next, we have Class Vice President and Valedictorian Marissa Bitoni to introduce administration and board members.
Good evening. I am Marissa Bitoni. As a highly involved Vice President of the senior class, I have the opportunity to work with the school board and administration frequently. The administration and school board work together to ensure that our school and all that entails work smoothly and efficiently. They not only make the best choices for our school, but they make the best choices for their students. We, the class of 2018, are very grateful for the efforts put forth by all. There are no other words to say for our senior class. As students, we were guided by our class sponsors and took initiative to lead all of our events. We would not be able to accomplish all we have without the continual support of our administration and board. Now I will introduce the members of the administration and board representatives that are present. Please hold your applause until all of them introduce. Mrs. Fulmer, our high school principal. Ms. Nagy, our elementary principal. Mr. Hoffman, our middle school principal. Mr. Sears, superintendent. Mr. Niccolai, president of the school board. Mr. Meyer, our athletic director. Mr. Bitoni, member of the school board. Mr. Amber, member of the school board. Mrs. Tyler Owens, member of the school board. And Mrs. Graham, member of the school board. I apologize.
Valedictorian Samantha Schwalb.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and students. I'm Samantha Schwalb, the senior class treasurer. We finally did it. We get to walk across the stage and hear see one of the greatest accomplishments that we can have. All of us know that this was not easy. Some days were harder than others, and sometimes we just felt like giving up. But aside from our loved ones who support us at home, we have been surrounded by teachers and faculty who truly care about us throughout the California area school district. I can remember back in elementary school when all of the teachers heard about us coming. We were the huge class that put our best effort in everything we did. I can proudly say that we continue to carry out this remarkable trait up until this very graduation day. From having a homecoming gift to decorating our graduation pass, the class of 2018 has definitely gone far. Our class, full of leaders, has stepped up in a countless number of ways. However, none of this would have been possible over the past 13 years without our teachers and faculty. Working closely with the senior class sponsors and other members of the administration has shown you that these men and women truly care about us and motivate us for everything about us. I have noticed multiple individuals go out of their way in the goodness of their heart for tasks that have nothing to do with their job. Without all of you, we would not be standing here today. Our education is something that can never be taken away from us, and we would not have that. We would not have this blessing without you. With that being said, I would like to introduce the teachers and faculty that are here in attendance tonight. Clark, fifth grade teacher. Mrs. Pomp, second grade teacher. Mrs. Morin, second grade teacher.
This is all. always a great opportunity to recognize those graduates who are going on to serve the military. Class 2018 is proud to have two students who have enlisted in the Air Force. Why? I didn't have a chance to talk to them about the Navy, but the Air Force is great. Patrick Gaddis and Riley Overson. Patrick, first of all. Patrick will be training to be an electronics test technician. Technician in flight control. Terminal attack guidance of U.S. military yet, but the class of 2018 is also proud to have Ryan representing California Air High School at the Military College of South Carolina, the Citadel. This summer, and begin his four-year journey as a cadet pursuing electrical and computer engineering. After earning his bachelor's degree from the Citadel, Ryan will have the opportunity to enter military service as a commissioned officer, and his decision to attend the Citadel was confirmed after considering this prestigious opportunity and his personal desire to enhance his leadership skills. Good luck.
Please stand when your name is called and hold Michael Charles Thomas. He's also a member of the National Technical Honor Society. His technical program is construction chairs at Long Island Technical Center. And Brianna Lynn Lingo. She is also a member of the National Technical Honor Society. And her technical program is called Occupation Tech.
Made Pennsylvania Football News All-State Team.
boys basketball, distinguished athletes. Named Beat Graphics Super Six, third team, Drew Miller. Set a new school record, which was her own record, Jack. academic categories in which students can be recognized as top-ranking students. The career and technical program for students who have committed 3 years to their vocational program and are pursuing a related career. These students are top-ranked students from the California Area High School who attend the Lawn Valley Career and Technical Center. Those two students are Michael Charles Thomas
Thank you.
fighting for our cause. United in athletics, 70% of the 86 graduates were involved in at least one sport. There were two seniors involved in every sport that we offer, and we have 11 sports, ranging up to 22 participants in track and field. On average, there were 6 to 8 seniors on any major sports team. United in the Arts, 10 seniors were cast in a featured role in the high school musical. Overall, 15 seniors were involved in some capacity. To quote a famous seagull, that shows great positivity. 15 seniors were in the marching band, which totaled about 25% of the entire marching band. And 7 seniors were in the jazz band, which again totaled about 1/4 of the jazz band. Even united in fundraising, the senior class raised over $19,000 this year in 1 year to pay for homecoming, mayday, prom, decorations for all these events, and even had money left over for a senior field trip. And finally, united in academics. 11 seniors committed 3 full years towards their college and technical program, 7 were full-time employees, 3 out of work, ranging from working family-owned businesses to certified nursing assistants to construction, all while completing their academic schedule in high school. That's not easy. 45% of this year's senior class received a monetary award for scholarship in May. Approximately a total of $800,000 in scholarship money was awarded towards post-secondary education for 40 of our seniors. This is a record. Recently, the Pittsburgh Business Times published the 2017 Regional School Report Card, which calculates the achievement results of the class of 2018. Essentially, it's the keystone result, how you did on the keystone. 85% scored proficient or advanced in algebra 1. 90% of your class scored proficient or advanced in literature. And 75% scored proficient or advanced in biology. This year, California High School ranked 51st out of 110 schools, high schools in the region, due to the collective effort of this class. Last year we were ranked 78, again due to the academic unity of our graduates. The high school moved up 27 places in those rankings.
Send thank you notes.
big difference. Take the time to do that. And gentlemen, open doors for your mother or any lady. Chivalry is not dead. If you don't know what chivalry means, look it up. Okay, look up. Take your eyes away from your cell phone. Pay attention to what's going on around you. You will be amazed. When was the last time you spent time watching a sunrise or a sunset? It's beautiful. Stay warm. Stay warm. Don't you go to work on a date or at graduation. Sit up straight and focus on your posture. We'll be noticed. And remember this. This is the important one. When you walk into a room, walk with confidence. People will notice. And one thing I didn't put in here is, if you look like you know what you're doing, people will think you know what you're doing. And you got to work at the rest. Also, this is your moment. Say it. Say it. Be kind, stick up for others, even when they don't know it. Stick up. And above all else, never give up. Never give up. I hereby declare this class to be graduates of the 2020.